Hi, it's Pat Bushcraft again. Today I'm going to show you how to change a throttle cable on a Seagull outboard motor. The model in particular is a model 40, the flyweight. Basically, the new cable has arrived today, so we'll proceed to fit it. So here we have the cable, the end of which the little grommet is snapped off. So we've got to pull this through. It's a Villiers carburetor. Just undo the top and pull the complete thing out. Just like that. If you look carefully in the bottom, you'll see the little grommet on this end still in situ. So we'll just remove that now. Right, so we've got a throttle cable. Basically what we need to do is push the little grub screw out and slide it out the slide there. We take the spring off. I'm going to undo this part because sometimes these are quite tricky to get through this piece here. I mean, you can mess about, but the easiest way, because the cable's no good anyway, I was going to say cut it off, but a bit sharper. Get some snips and we cut it off. So there we have it. Now we can pull that through. So that cable now is pretty much defunct. So that can be dispatched. The new cable. So we'll open this up. Dispatch of that. It's actually come with its own new one of these, but I'll keep hold of that. I'll keep that. So basically, don't forget to put that on. Or you'd be cussing yourself later. Push it through there and just slide it all the way. Don't forget your spring. Put the spring on the cable. Just push the excess through. Keep your finger on the end of there. Hold that through like that. Just clip it inside there, drop the spring in, and basically we're ready to install back into the carburetor. That's how simple it is. There's nothing to it. So the needle, if you ever need to take the needle out, change the needle for any reason, there's a little grub screw there. You unscrew that and the needle will come out. I believe mine's been rejetted. The fuel mixture is 14:1. I'm not really sure what needle's in this. Maybe at a later date I'll find out, but at the moment I'm just trying to get this featherweight up and running. So this is the only thing I could find that was broken on the featherweight. It's got a good spark. I've just got to go out and buy some fuel and get some two-stroke oil, marine oil, and hopefully that'll be it. So back to installing into the outboard. Right, so here goes. If you notice on the top of the carburetor where the adjusting screw goes, there's a little notch, and that's got to tie in with this here. So you slide it in and that locates in there. So then you drop your carb top on, and just a nice hand tight, and that's basically ready to feed through now to the carburetor. From the carburetor to the throttle. Right, so originally, before I fitted the new cable, I had a like a push bike twist gear grip, which obviously the previous owner liked. So I want to try and get this back to original. So I bought an original Vilius toggle switch. So I'm going to fit this. I'll do that first. Right. There it goes. Obviously grease the cable up. Slide that on. This needs to be turned. Fit this on, lift this out, turn that in like that, goes on like that. A little bit fiddly, but basically that's how it works. So that will pull the cable to wherever you want. Let's put the back plate back on. Drop that in. The spring. Got the grub screw. This can be a little bit fiddly because obviously everything's greased. And it just makes life a little bit harder. And once you get it on, make sure it locates in there. There's different types of these. I was going to put another one on, but it didn't actually fit onto the tiller arm, so that went out the window. Right, so place it on there, and this one's pretty much the same.
A bit of a squeeze. There you go.
Sorry if you're not getting some of this. Look, screw. I'll just nip it up for now. On the other side on. Spin that round. I want to try and get these pretty even, so I'll slacken this one off a little bit. There we have it. There's a bit of slack in the cable, so this will need adjusting. We just should turn that up. Still quite a lot of slack in it. A little bit of slack just there, but then the rest is full throttle. So that's changing the cable on the British Seagull Model 40 Featherweight. It is pretty straightforward. It only took me 2 days. To be fair, I've been waiting for the throttle toggle to arrive. So I had a little break in doing this video. I've got a few issues with the outboard, but they're for another video. So from the Bat Bushcraft, bye.